Hey.
The people are thirsty. Have you got anything for me?
So, my dear landlord, here's the honey.
Excellent. I'll get right to the vat.
Hold on.
Why? Oh, yes, your reward here.
And Snap, you should have seen his face.
What is there to report? What's Hem doing?
Field raiders came along and ate up your experiment.
What? That boy is as thick as two short planks. I'll beat the cost out of him with my belt.
Take it easy. I took care of the field raiders and ripped out their livers. Hem thought you might be able to use them.
What? Maybe he's not so stupid after all. Let's see. I need to examine the livers right away.
You have to teach me something right away.
Oh, yes, of course. Listen, I don't have the time now, but here's a valuable recipe. You can read, can't you?
Yep, recipe will do the trick. Hand it over.
Hello there. Hey.
Well, is there mead again?
Yes, I brought Ingor some honey.
Excellent, mate! Brilliant! I'm bloody thirsty, right?
Don't drink too much. Maybe I'll need you.
Don't you worry, mate. There's yet to be a mead brewed that knocked out old Rorta, right?
Thank you.
In the name of Renwick, surrender.
Thank you.
That's a good smash.
Thank you.
In the name of Enos, who on earth are you? Did you come to murder me?
I'll get you out of here. Come on, let's go.
What about the Master of Inquiry? I'm not a good fighter.
He's dead. Are you blind?
Oh, my eyes aren't what they used to be. You're a brave man. How you saved me. I knew the Baron would send someone.
I didn't do this for the Baron. I did this for a friend.
Is that so? Well, for whatever reason, thank you.
You're welcome. We're going to Stuart now. I need a permit to go to Silverlink.
Not so hasty. If I return without more documents, the Baron won't be particularly happy.
Oh, this just gets better and better. What documents would they be and where are they?
I couldn't tell you what sort of documents they are, but you should look in the cave below Ogtar's farm. The rebels wanted to bring them there.
If I get the documents, should I bring them to you?
No, just take them to Baron Renwick. A small sign of my favor. Then you'll be able to discuss your issues with him straight away.
Hey, I've got a password for you.
What?
In the name of Renwick, surrender.
You?
What? Wrong password?
I...
You let me in the rebels' hideout right now.
Here's the key. Just spare my life.
Get lost.
Thank you.
I'm impressed. So?
Ah, the little hero. What can I do for you?
I need to see the Baron.
No two ways about it. Renwick will most certainly be grateful to you. You did find Merman.
Has he released Diego?
Just a moment ago. I've already spoken with him. He's really proud of you.
Well, look here, Merman Savior. I know why you're here, but I cannot make any exceptions. We are in the middle of a war.
I had to slay Hertan.
My poor misguided brother, how tragic! Oh, this is all Luven's fault.
What did Luven do?
She is a snake in my family, dominated by envy and her obsession with power. She turned Hertan against me.
Why did Hertan turn against me? You're his brother.
I kept trying to steer him onto the right path. Hertan didn't know what was best for Stuart. He was very stubborn and wasn't capable of making difficult decisions.
What are you going to do with Luven?
She may well be my sister, but she is evil. I've prepared a just punishment for her. She shall find peace in Beliar's realm.
I've got the documents that Hertan stole.
Show me! You truly done Stuart a huge favor. Perhaps I can make an exception. Here is a letter from Gilthor, the Castellan of Suvalet Castle, and a permit.
Thank you, Father. Farewell.
Wait! I cannot send a messenger to Gilthor in such scruffy garb. I have some suits of armor procured just for you. One of them should fit and take a decent shield. Can I be of assistance to you?
Seems to me you've achieved your goals then.
It's not about me. I care only for the well-being of the Baron and this city. You helped Stuart, not I. What am I? I am but a withered leaf on the tree of time.
You don't seem that withered to me.
Don't allow your noble heart to doubt. The Baron, the city, and my humble self will remember you. When the time is ripe, perhaps you will find a place here.
I have other plans. I need to be getting on.
I know. We will surely hear of you. Farewell.
Hertan is dead. He had the documents on him.
Disturbing news. But he sealed his own fate with his betrayal.
Why are you helping Renwick?
Lord Renwick is a wise man, abandoned by his family. He cares deeply for the well-being of his people and asked me for my counsel.
What will Renwick do now?
Lord Renwick will spare his people much suffering. I will help him to make the right decisions. He needs me at his side. 'Tis a task that will demand much of us all. But Stuart has earned a safe future.
Thank you.
Killed Hertan.
You don't waste any time, do you?
Are you staying in Stuart?
No, I quit. Diego and I, we want to bug out. We have other more important things to do.
Congratulations, my friend. I wasn't wrong about you.
What are you going to do?
Bring an end to my business deals, get my boat back, and then, well, we'll have to wait and see.
What happened to your boat?
It was confiscated when I arrived. For the fleet. Ah, ridiculous.
Stuart has a fleet?
Look around you. With my boat joining it, the Stuart fleet is probably twice the size it was before.
You didn't answer my question. Where will I see you again, and what are you planning?
Ah, big things, my friend. Big things. You'll find out soon enough.
Well, what happened?
Now, Hertan was the traitor. He's dead.
So, peace will reign again here. Anyway, good for Stuart, right?
I think so too.
Well, have you seen or heard from Klargor?
The bitter truth is...
Spit it out for Eno's sake!
Klargor helped Hertan. He was one of the traitors. I'm sorry, Rotter.
Is he?
Yes, he's dead. I couldn't prevent it.
Shit. Bloody hell.
You really never know people, do you?
Even after all these years, I can hardly believe it. Klargor? I could wreck everything here and now. Get out of here. I've got to get out of here.
Where will you go?
I'm going on a journey with Diego. He asked me if I'd come with him. I'm needed there. All this shit, bollocks to it all. Nothing but lies, treachery and betrayal. That's not for old Rorta. See you soon.
See you soon.
Merman didn't look too good, but he was healthy.
Hello. How did it go?
Renwick can now sleep soundly. The traitors have been punished.
A terrible story. Have you seen Ricklin by any chance?
No, I'm sorry.
Well, at least he wasn't with the rebels. I'll keep looking for him.
You can only pass with a permit. Stop! The path to the Valley of Blood is off limits.
I've got a permit to get to Silver Lake. Here.
The seal of the Baron. Very well, sir. But, good sir, you can pass, sir.
It is over. Let us go now.
What of the dead, my lord?
We will come back. With men. And shovels.